Through the film is about the relationship of these three people, Michael, Pedro, and Julia. And this particular installment, the first chapter, is about Michael wanting to bring the relationship between Michael and Julia and Michael and Pedro together, like as a wee love triangle. And he wants to try and make that work instead of just trying to go behind their backs. He wants all three of them to love one another, which is a difficult challenge in itself.
It's a lovely take on relationships, and a different take as well between three people, as we know. Can be a challenging relationship in itself, trying to compromise, as it's sometimes some people find it hard between two people to compromise, and then you put this extra third person in. So it's a nice thing to show three people, and a dysfunctional side of it as well, because people do need to see some dysfunction in their lives to let them know that, all right, this it's meant to be like that. It's meant to be a bit dysfunctional to be happy, you know what I mean? And it'd be nice for people to be exposed to this, especially saying you're asking the questions of like, can a man and a woman be together? Because that's like a whole different ballpark as well now. So yeah, watch it, it's a good experience. I don't think two people could even, never mind one person, two people tried to love me at the same time. That would be a challenge in itself.